Hi, my name is Raul Santiago Jr., director of Visual Impact Dancers, representing Nuevo Tech Productions, and I am here with the very own
Alec with Silver
from the West Coast. How do you feel about tonight? How do you feel about the whole production and you being called in to actually do this event?
I feel really good. The dancers made it very easy for me. All the Philly instructors coming from all the East Side, they made it very, very easy for me. Like, and the choreography was really advanced for us back in the West Coast, and everybody picked up so quick in 2 hours, and the routine was very successful. It was really good. So thanks to you guys for making it easy for me.
Everybody always says, man, how does he come up with these ideas? Like, how do you come up with this stuff? Like, you just wake up and just jot them down in a dream or something? Because it's crazy, man.
My creator comes from above, you know? He's blessed me with a television. and during, you know, my elementary school, junior high school day, I used to run home to the television. And watching so much TV, it actually paid off.
That's some good stuff there, man.
It's good. I mean, if the performance is successful, I feel really good. Today was really, we were blessed. Everybody, you guys picked up the performance. Me and my wife, Carla, had a great freestyle performance that went successful. And then we did our Terminator 3. And it's like every routine was like, this is a rare night, because everything went according to plan. And it's very rare, and I have to thank God above for that, and you guys for making it happen. So thank you, Philly.
And that's all for tonight. I'm Raul Santiago Jr., director of Visual Impact Dancers, representing Nuevo Tech Productions, and you can contact them at nuevotech.com. And this is
Al Liquid Silver. Thank you guys very much. We love you.
Thank you guys.
Love you, Philly.